In this 90-second Photoshop tip, you'll learn an advanced method for creating blends with the Blend If sliders. Hi, Jesus Ramirez here from the Photoshop Training Channel. You might remember that in a recent tutorial, I showed you how you could use Blend If in the Layer Style dialog to do sky replacements. You can do so by selecting the blue channel and in the This Layer section, drag the white point to the left to hide blue pixels. Don't forget that you can hold Alt, Option on the Mac, and click on the point to split it in two. Then separate them to create smoother transitions. As you can see, this works like magic. You can see that the new sky came through even in those difficult areas in between the leaves and branches. The problem is that sometimes you may need to adjust the layer, and when you do, the sky comes back. That's because Blend If uses color and luminosity to create the blend. If you change those, then the blend changes. Look at the layer thumbnail. The sky is there. Do you see it? The advanced tip that I want to show you today is that you can right-click on the layer where you apply the blend and select Convert to Smart Object. Look at the layer thumbnail now. Do you see a difference? There is now actual transparency where the sky used to be. If you make an adjustment, the sky will not come back because the pixels are now truly hidden. I'm curious to know if this was something new for you. Simply type yes it was or no it wasn't in the comments. Also, let me know if you want to see more short tutorials. Don't forget to subscribe and join the notification squad by clicking on the bell. Thanks so much.